design. So this gives me a bit of an idea of what the artwork might. You see how things look much better once you start to blend?
Yep.
Even taking away is really a big part of art, I reckon. It's not all just about piling all the art or paint or medium or whatever you're using on. It's about what you remove. What's left after you've removed. This is one of my favourite colours.